This is narrated on the authority of Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. He said that the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, said, indeed, Allah is gentle, and He loves gentleness. And Allah gives due to gentleness that which He does not give to harshness. And you know, today we see a lot of harshness in the way that people deal with each other. The harshness, the way that we treat each other in the streets, in the markets, in the shops, and at the schools, even in the mosques. It's not good that we see this harsh treatment when somebody said, just do this way, you know. To be gentle with the people is to follow the teaching of Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him. And it's certainly a good way for us to gain ajr, or reward with Allah. Because this gentleness is something that Allah loves very much. And sometimes you feel like, well, these people are being harsh with me. Why shouldn't I retaliate the same way that they're treating me? I'll treat them back. But it's the one who has this gentleness, the one who will really take their time, relax, and be in Islam, who will gain the reward from Allah. What I mean by that is, if you remember, Islam means peaceful submission to Allah. So when I'm in peace, even when things are happening that I don't particularly like, I'm still going to be gentle in the way I deal. Now, this is talking about how I deal with strangers and people that I barely know. What about the gentleness that I should have for those people I know pretty well, my good friends, my family, my mom, my dad? How should I treat them? And it should be gentle, soft, kind, because the kind treatment will actually get other people to